You don't get to talk to me.
Everything they told you was a lie.
Shut up, you blind piece of shit. You shut the fuck up.
You're my son.
What are you saying to me? Is it true?
Yes.
Why did you make me do this?
Because you are the only person he wouldn't kill.
You know, goddammit. You're doing the entire time.
Well, his name came up. So did yours.
I promised your father I'd bring you back here.
What the fuck?
He said it was the only way you'd believe. Your father was never more than a camera click away.
He was my father. And I killed him.
To your father, protecting you was worth giving up his life.
Protect me? He was trying to fucking kill me!
No. He wasn't trying to kill you. He was trying to rescue you. When Cross left the fraternity, Sloane hunted you down. Ever since Fox had her teeth in you, he's been trying to separate you from them. Your father never wanted you in the fraternity, Wes. He wanted a different path for you. With things that he could never have. A home. Peace. He hoped you would find your own way. Your father got hold of this. Decipher it yourself. Sloane began manufacturing targets of his own for profit years ago. Your father found out about it.
And he was going to do something about it on his own, right?
But Sloane turned everyone against him.
My father's name never even came up, did it?
No. Holding to the code made him a target. Yes.
You want me to run?
No. I want you to live. You can have a different life, Wesley. Like your father wanted for you.